Hello students, we know we have already discussed about respiration, that respiration is burning of food and release of energy. So if respiration, that is burning of food, is happening in the presence of oxygen, it is called aerobic respiration, or if it is happening without oxygen, that is called anaerobic respiration. We have seen that there are two ways of anaerobic respiration we should be aware of. That one is this one, that is glucose in the absence of oxygen produces lactic acid and energy. This is about anaerobic respiration. Okay, so anaerobic respiration takes place in the muscle cells when we do rigorous exercise. So that is also lactic acid produced causes muscular cramps. Second is when it happens while producing wines and beer. So these are the two cases of anaerobic respiration. First case is production of lactic acid in muscles during a rigorous exercise. That's why after doing some exercise or running for some span of time, you feel muscular pain. So that is because of the lactic acid produced. And if you see another way of anaerobic respiration, it happens when in industries wine and beers are produced, that is by the action of the yeast. Okay, so this is the two ways of anaerobic respiration we have already discussed. Now today we will start with the breathing. What is breathing and what is the mechanism of breathing? So now breathing includes inhalation and exhalation. Breathing include inhalation and exhalation, and respiration is burning of food. There is a difference between breathing and respiration. Respiration is burning of food and release of energy, and breathing is inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation means intake of oxygen, and exhalation means release of the carbon dioxide during respiration, and it's a continuous ongoing process. Now what's happened during inhalation and exhalation? When we take inside oxygen rich air, that is inhalation, and when we release carbon dioxide rich air, that is exhalation. So you can see here from this diagram the difference, basic difference between inhalation and exhalation. So this one is inhalation and this one is exhalation. We are talking about mechanism of the breathing. Basically, what is the mechanism of breathing, how inhalation and exhalation takes place, what is the basic difference between both of them. So during inhalation, you can see from the arrow that air is drawn in, air which is rich in oxygen, it is taken inside, and when air comes in or rushes inside, the diaphragm, which is this muscular floor, this diaphragm, it goes downwards. Obviously, it will come down and the volume of the chest cavity increases and ribs go outward. So these all changes you have to keep it in your mind. Then during exhalation, the air forced out, that is carbon dioxide, it moves out. Ribs, because it is exhalation, so diaphragm again go back. Diaphragm again go back to its original place, because during inhalation it came down, now it goes up. And it tries to pushes the carbon dioxide up, and same way ribs comes inward. Here ribs were outward during inhalation, now they come inward. So this is the basic difference between inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation and exhalation are the part of breathing, and respiration is burning of the food and release of energy. In respiration, we can say there are two types of respiration, namely you have got aerobic and anaerobic respiration. And in breathing, there are two steps, inhalation and exhalation, which is a continuous process. Thank you very much. Revise well.